gravitational and electromagnetic. Now, let's talk about those for a minute.
And as I turn, it's going to keep pointing north. Do you see that? See, and north and south. It's going to want to continue to point north. So this is homemade compass.